I wish to make our position plain beyond any matter of doubt as regards the African continent. We in Nigeria appreciate the advantages which the size of our country and of its population give us, but we have absolutely no aggressive intentions. We shall never impose ourselves upon any other country and shall treat every African territory, big or small, as our equal, because we honestly feel that it is only on that basis of equality that peace can be maintained in our continent.